hit that freeway going north. Next stop, Fort Zancudo. The convoy with the counterfeit printing place is leaving any minute. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though?
Showtime, babe.
Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Just got my ass in the hot tub.
Without me?
You don't need no invite, baby. You got an all-year pass. I got your glass right here, baby. Soon as we done with these bank plates, why don't you just pull up, baby?
Maybe.
All right, girl, I got the hint. We talk business first. Now hit me with that plan again. This Korean boy we working for is hype. Been texting my ass all day. I don't understand shit. All
right, we got a tracker on the truck with the plates. We got the virus from our little hacker buddy to disable the security system. All we gotta do is stop this motherfucker. Get the printing plates and get away with our asses intact.
Babe, you make this shit digestible as a motherfucker. And this Korean boy gonna pay. Hold up. Let me set this tub on energize mode. Oh, yeah, baby. Now I'm ready. Let's do this.
Korean dude.
Mm-hmm.
Which Korea?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazed to meet the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom. And we out here. Hey, baby, you hear that?
What?
The sound that engine makes on the freeway. Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Can't tell with your goofy ass splash around in that tub.
Ain't nothing goofy over here in this tub. Listen, that gearbox is a motherfucking orchestra.
Okay, once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gonna have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck they shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates.
Better be on their ass. Get in there, get them plates.
Y'all inside? Oh, that's my shit.
Don't forget you got that virus. It's the only way you're getting past security.
Shit, crap. You wanna play with
me? Yo, is that it? That was pretty fast, y'all.
Ain't nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, y'all, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
Hey, Kay. Check the TV.
What channel?
any of them.
Alright. Oh, shit. Y'all look bad as fuck. They got, like, news drones on y'all or something?
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming.
Oh, y'all better move. That's like a whole-ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying. Pick this shit up.
Hey, don't be bringing no special ops motherfuckers to the drop-off. Lose that shit. Damn, that was some compelling shit, y'all. Y'all had me glued on the television.
Hey, Kay, I've been thinking. This Korean dude, he gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit my account before we hand over them plates.
Oh, yeah. That's business, baby. You still in that tub?
Hell yeah, baby. Popping the cork now. This shit is in the bag.
Order another bottle. I'm on my way.
Don't worry about it. I got you, baby. What up, though? I need some room service in this bitch. I need some champagne, some liquor. What you got? I need something up in this motherfucker. Now. Yo, party boy said you got there. Hell yeah. That motherfucker paying out right now. Them bang plates, yo. That was some tell your motherfucking grandkids type of shit on that freeway. And that Korean boy damn near parted himself back across the motherfucking planet when he saw that haul. My kind of payday. Let's do that shit again.
Is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown and a massive tsunami that takes us back to the Stone Age?